in my dreams, transmuting lower energies. You insulting my intelligence like I'm a dumb chick, but I'm the dopest chick, and you know that, bitch. Tap in.
Hey, what's up? Nayla Latrice here to give you all your messages. I am a motivational speaker and coach. You guys can book your one-on-one sessions with me down below in the description bar. Okay, so we have Eight of Wands that is here. All right, so this is some type of action being taken. All right, this is something coming at you very fast. This is some type of movement. Okay, you're headed, you're moving forward in with some type of creative project, with this being the Wands, or some type of idea here. Okay, there could be some type of sudden change or a lot of excitement that is taking place for you at this time. Okay, the Wheel of Fortune here, it is in reverse, so maybe you guys felt like you guys were having some type of bad luck, or things just weren't going your way. You guys could have been holding on to too much control here as well, okay? Wanting too much control over a situation, and it was causing you to kind of, you know, it was almost like the wheel was jammed. It doesn't mean it's not going to keep turning, but it kind of just got jammed because, you know, maybe there was too much control, or you were trying to... you were in the situation instead of letting spirit handle the situation or something like that. But let's see. What is this Eight of Wands here? Eight of Wands. So something is coming towards you very quickly, or you're moving towards something very quickly, or someone very quickly. Hanged Man here, and you see kind of how it came out. Yeah, I see that it's like somebody has been stalling with some type of situation. We saw that Wheel of Fortune in reverse. So I feel like something that was, it's like someone's going to try to take action, but they're going to be blocked. Someone's trying to come towards you, but they're blocked. They can't come towards you. Somebody is blocked from coming towards you. This Six of Cups, this person from the past, this fake soulmate type of energy. Okay, yeah, it's like you're moving forward, but somebody else is stuck in the past. Okay, yeah, you're very independent. Yeah, so I feel like you're moving forward and someone's trying to chase after you or come after you or something, or somebody realized, it's almost like somebody was trying to play some type of game or something to see how long you were gonna play, but you weren't playing. You weren't involved. Even if you knew that they were playing a game, you like, your intuition was like, nah, I'm good. And so since you aren't playing and going back and forth with this person and playing their little game, it's like now, it's like you blocked this energy out, and it's kind of like now they're trying to come towards you, but they're blocked out. This could be a friend. This could be anybody. It's like you caught on, you snuffed out, or you caught on to somebody's deception or BS or something. I wouldn't be surprised if we see the Seven of Swords here, but it's like you caught on to it, even intuitively, and you energetically blocked this person. You also could have physically blocked this person as well, or kicked this person out or whatever. I don't know. But it's like this person wants to come towards you, but their communication towards you is blocked. Their action towards you is blocked. They're going nowhere fast. They're going to pull up to your house and see, skirt, you moved. Like, wait, they was just here literally yesterday. I was just here yesterday. Bitch, I moved overnight. You get what I'm saying? That type of energy. That's what you're going to tell them. But yeah, this is a fake friend with the Six of Cups in the reverse. This is a fake soulmate or someone from the past. And again, we saw that wheel that was turned because somebody was trying to control you. Somebody was trying to control you or a situation. And it's like, it didn't work. What else is here? It's like, this wants to be here. Look, that's why you're getting this Ace of Pentacles. They were coming at you because they know you're getting this Ace of Pentacles. So they was trying to get in the they was trying to get in your energy to get this. Could be a Queen of Pentacles in reverse here. Okay, this person is somebody. You see how selfish? Yeah. This could be a lover as well, a friendship. Okay, take it how it resonates. Yeah, they're not going to win. You see this? They're not winning. They're not going to win against you. They can't. Mm-hmm. Whoever this Queen of Pentacles is, this is someone who is self-absorbed, envious, materialistic. They're a gold digger, fussy, and intolerant. Yeah, they was trying to come after your coin or whatever this is that you're receiving here. But they're blocked from doing so. They can't do that. That's too many. Let's just get one more spirit. Thank you. Yeah, Two of Pentacles. Whatever this is giving me wealth transfer. You're going to be able to transfer money to different accounts without, you know, when you transfer money to your accounts, it's not, it's kind of like you're taking a large amount of money and you're spreading it out into multiple accounts. So you may have one large account with all your, with the, a lot of your money in it. And then you're like, okay, I got a savings account. I got an account for the kids. I got a spending account. I got, you know what I mean? A vacation account, whatever. So it's like you got all of this. And whatever this is, it's like you're spreading it out into different accounts. I see you having a lot of fun. You could live where there's palm trees. I'm getting boardwalk energy. Okay, yeah, you could be a skater as well. You can kind of be just like this. It's giving me Rihanna vibes. I don't know if that's what you guys see here, but it's giving me Rihanna vibes. Yeah, some type of judgment is being taken place. It's like spirit could see what's happening. It seems like you guys are in this in-between phase as well. You guys possibly could have been in between with money, you know, and it's like you guys now have something to balance out. It's like before you were trying to balance out your money, but you didn't have anything to balance out, so you were kind of transferring money from here to there, trying to figure it out. But now when you transfer money, it's like you got it. you have plenty, more than enough. You get what I'm saying? You're very resourceful. You are the resource. People are coming to you. Yeah, you know how to stretch your resources here. Mm-hmm. Let's see what else is here. Great Spirit. Okay. Didn't I say I wouldn't be surprised if I see the Seven of Swords? Look, Seven of Swords here. If somebody may come out and tell you the truth. Yeah, somebody was being very malicious. But they may try to come out and tell you the truth. Yeah, because they being burdened now. I feel like their conscience is being burdened. It's like, dang. It's like they realize they were screwing over a chosen one. And they like they know it's coming back. They know it's only a matter of time because the damage has already been done. They already tried to screw you over. Yeah. But you're on a long-term path to success. Or it took you a long time to get the success. Hold on, y'all. Let me see. All right. What else is here, Great Spirit? I told you I was going to see that Seven of Swords. I told you. Because they was trying to be sneaky and malicious, but it's blocked. Somebody was definitely trying to play a game. Somebody sees that you're successful. Maybe they don't see that you got money, but they see you successful, or they see you climbing towards success. They see that you ain't stopping. They see you ain't stopping. They see that you only getting better and better. So it's kind of, I heard if I can't beat them, join them. Somebody wants to join you since they can't beat you, but they blocked. Y'all already know who this is. The Fool. If this is resonating, every reading for you. The Fool, yeah. Somebody thought that they was going to get into some type of new connection with you. Whether this is romantic, friendship, or something. But it's like, nah. It's like you found them out. They could have tried to make it seem like they had a lot of love. They could have been being kind with their actions, so to speak. But don't let that fool you. It's like their heart was not in the right place. And really under that heart, they're very cold. They're very empty. They don't have anything to offer. It's almost like you're trying to get a signal. You guys could be trying to get a signal. Maybe your phone isn't working and you're trying to get a signal. Or you're in an area where there's little to low signals or something like that. What else is here, Great Spirit? What else is here? Well, dang. Yeah, I'm trying to tell you. They had some type of conflict. You walked away. Ooh, the other one is the Five of Cups. No way. No way. They're going to be sad that you're getting this. This is the one that just fell. I had to get it. We got the Five of Wands and the Five of Cups. The ones to pop out. And they could be so sad that they, you know... Yeah, because you know that you're a star here. You could be an Aquarius. You could be a Pisces here as well. Yeah, like you could be celebrating, hanging out with folks, hanging out with your family, you know, doing a lot of creative things, moving forward, traveling. They go just see you all on the gram, all on Twitter, all on Snapchat, wherever. Yeah. But it's like they walked away from the, you know, they was trying to play a game and you had to walk away. Because you're a star. It's like you had to, the star had to walk away. The star had to protect their family and their own energy. Yeah, somebody's going to be real regretful that they treated you like this. They're going to be reflecting back, looking like, dang. It's like they fuck with you today, but tomorrow you rich. They like, I said, dang, just yesterday they was living here. Like, bitch, overnight they moved. You get what I'm saying? So you could have just moved. You could have changed your phone number and that's why it's not getting through. Literally, you could have bounced out and somebody coming to look for you. Somebody looking for you. Somebody want to know where you at because somebody, they trying to join you. They trying to be like, hey, let's work together. But you see through their BS. It's like, it's clowns out here, folks. That's all, folks. Porky the pig. Pigs out here. Greedy ass people want to come in and try to plot against you, or just people who are unhappy, or people who don't want to work for their success, or people who are blind to their own purpose, so they try to destruct other people. You cannot make this shit up. 555 could be very significant. Nine of Wands, and they wondering how you keep persevering. You just keep going through. They see you got grit. They see you got muscle. They see you don't quit. Like I said, you ain't quit, and you ain't gonna quit. You can't make this up. You cannot make this up. And they were after your Ace of Pentacles. But it's kind of like you made a quick move and it made you manipulated them. It's like, here you are. They thought they won, but you did made the move you made. And then here you come up and you take all of their swords. And now they looking like, what the fuck? How she do that? Type of energy. How he do that? How they even know? One, how do they do that? But two, how do they even know what we was up to come and do that? Like, because I'm smart, bitch. Like, I'm intelligent. You feel me? My spidey senses was tingling. My intuition told me so. Yeah. You beat them at their own game. You played the game and you won. But it's like you wasn't even playing the game. You didn't even have to play the game. You was just like, them bitches is dumb. And just coming, you know, took the swords. They wasn't expecting you to come up, so they didn't secure themselves. They thought they got away with it, but they didn't. Somebody thought they got away with something and they didn't. I feel like it's something that's gonna be put on blast. I feel like something's gonna be made known to you, and it may make you uncomfortable to the meaning, like, it's like you even hearing the news, it just makes you sick to your stomach. Even if it was the smallest thing, it's like, why would you even do that? It's just going to confirm to you how people are, but not all people are like that. It was just those people, and those are part of your lessons as well for you. So everything served a purpose. So don't say, oh, this person treated me bad. They treated me bad. Everybody. No, it was part of your growth. Keep it moving and elevate to your people. That's all. Everybody ain't the same. Do you see this whole row? Seven of Swords, Five of Wands, Five of Cups, and Five of Swords. That's ridiculous. And Nine of Wands. It's like, and you tired of all of these people doing all of this, but you keep pushing through. Yeah. But it's death coming to that. It's done and over with. Yeah, you moving forward here. This Nine of Pentacles, but they still watching though. They watching you get what you. And look, the Wheel of Fortune is up top. The Six of Cups is up top. I'm trying to tell you. It's like, and they stressed because look, all their money and their savings, they being drained. Four of Pentacles in reverse, they being drained. They can't see. They don't have vision or purpose. It's night outside. They like, wait, what? Everything, they whole vision is, they God, it's almost like God blocked their vision. We got this Five of Pentacles here and this Nine of Swords because they in this nine, they in this Five of Pentacles energy. So they stressing about it because they like, dang, if I would have treated you right, whoever you are watching, they possibly could have been part of having this Ace of Pentacles. You may have been like, oh, you need something, I got you. But the fact that they was who they was and they did what they did, they now regretful. They sick to their stomach because it's like, damn, I fucked up. You know when you like really fuck up, you like, fuck. Like, no, 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 take it back, take it back. And it's like, too late now. Yeah. But you moving forward. All of this is in forward now. The wheel is turned. You got your soul tribe here. They see you hanging out with friends. They see you getting new contracts, new creative deals and stuff. They see you doing you, and all they can do is watch. Watch you look beautiful. Look how beautiful you look here. All they could do is see the back of you. Some of you guys may kayak. You guys could be going on a beach trip, you know. You guys could be, you know, hanging out with your girls, with your guys, whoever. You know, some people just doing different events together, family reunions and things like that. They see you living the good life. They see you having fun. Look, they watching you look like unbothered. Look at her. You all privileged and shopping and this Southern Belle or whoever you is, right? You on Rodeo Drive or Wine Country or something that look like she in, you know, got your nice bag and all of that. You good. You wealthy. You're prosperous. You have a prosperous and wealthy mind. Everything is good about you. And all they can do is watch. And they got their sword up. Like, bitch, what you got your sword up? What you got your sword up for? Yeah, let's get some new energy. Let's see what else is here. I'm going to get a different deck. I just want to pull some energy. I'm going to just shuffle this real quick. Look, we got the King of Pentacles and the Wheel of Fortune in reverse. Okay. I'm going to get a different deck. Yeah, Seven of Swords. Yeah. Look, Eight of Pentacles. Their work isn't going to work out for them. Or somebody could be trying to steal your work or steal somebody's work or something. Look, picking this up, we got the Six of Wands. I'm gonna take all of these in the upright. No matter how they come out. Alright. Very spirit, what messages we have here? Okay. We got the Moon here. Something about some type of secret, something that is being done behind the scenes, something that you don't know about. This is also your subconscious mind. This is also representing fear or just the unknown. There could be a lot of things right now that you're just unsure of or that you just don't know about. Okay, you could be battling, again, some type of fear, anxiety, secrets are around. Yeah, some type of healing is going on here with this Three of Swords, okay? Yeah, you could be finding out about some type of heartbreak or something as well. I'm hearing Heartbreak Hotel by Whitney Houston. What else is here? What else is here? Great Spirit, what messages do you have for whoever clicks onto this video? What messages do you have for whoever clicks onto this video? You guys can give this video a thumbs up. You guys can book your personal readings or coaching down below in the description bar. All right. Ooh, Ten of Cups. There could be some type of family secrets, hangman. What is this spirit? Yeah, look, 10-10. Ooh, one more. Let me get one more. I feel this is really good energy. I see that there's something going on, but I'm going to take this one to sliding out. Some may try to slide out. Yeah, you've invested very well here. Yep, that's the truth. So you guys, I told you, it feels good. Something is paying off for you and your family here. This is 20. Something could have happened in 2020. Some type of seeds are being planted. Something you invested in here. What's this moon here? You guys could be doing moon rituals here as well. What's the moon here? I see a very happy outcome. I see you getting long-term happiness and long-term wealth for your family. This can be instantaneous, or this could be something you're building, or a combination of both. There's a King of Wands here. Wheel of Fortune. Sagittarius energy heavily. So behind the scenes is this King of Wands. So this King of Wands could be lurking. They may want a family with you. They could be thinking about you. They may want to invest in you. This is also the entertainment in card, kind of like this King of Wands. This is he's an entertainer. He's a leader. He's kind of known as a player. Smell good, look good, got that walk, got that swag. You feel me? There's a wheel that's turning here. A lot of good luck, a stroke of good luck. Tell me more about this King of Wands. Why is this King of Wands here? What does this King of Wands want? Look at that. You're getting some type of message or notification from this King of Wands here who may want to connect with you, who may want to work with you. who may want to build a family with you. Whatever this message that they're going to tell you is going to set your family up. You ain't got to be with this person, but they want to, it's going to set you up. I heard they want to set you up, but it's giving me in a good way. It's like somebody may know about stocks, bonds, investments that just came through, or money, some type of money or something. It's like I'm hearing contracts, so somebody may want, it's almost like somebody wants to watch you sign your contracts to make, it's like somebody wants to be an overseer. It's almost like somebody wants to be an overseer for you, just kind of look out for you and make sure that everything goes well. You see how they're signing contracts or they're writing books, but you know. And then we saw that Ace of that Ace of Swords. Yeah, so I feel like somebody kind of feels like, hey, let me look out for you. I got you. I see what you're doing, and and I see what you're doing for your family. I see what you're building. Let me invest in you. Somebody wants to invest in you. There it goes. There's the message. There's the message. Somebody wants to invest in you. They see you've invested in yourself. They see you getting the results. Yep. Look, y'all see how that feels? I'm trying to tell you. Y'all see how it's coming out? This King of Wands is on his way to you. That's the truth. I just said we saw this. That's the truth. Somebody is on their way to you. This is somebody far as work, whatever you do for work. Somebody wants to protect you, I heard. Yeah, because you're the empress of this community, of your family. You could be a mother, you're a mother. Some of you guys may be single mothers. You could be in a relationship and this person still wants to work with you. I mean, you get what I'm saying? It doesn't have to be romantic. This is, seems like it's work. For some of you guys, they do want, somebody wants to build with you, but I see somebody wants to make sure you build a solid foundation. It's almost like somebody's a manager here. Someone is, you know, I don't want to say a lawyer or something, but it's kind of like someone sees and feels that they know what's, I don't want to say that they know what's best for you because you know what's best for you, but somebody here sees like, hey, I know this. I know about these contracts. I know about these type of people. I deal with them every day. It's almost like you and this person is meant to meet. Whoever you are, whatever you do, and whoever they are, it's almost like, hey, it's almost like, let's say if this is a promoter. I'll just say that. Let's say if this is a promoter and they see you, you know, doing what you do. And they're like, hey, I can get you into this. I can do this. This is what I do. I can protect you. I can make sure you build. We can be a team. We can work together. It's a benefit for them and it's a benefit for you. Both of y'all are growing because it's like both of you guys could be coming from a place of losses as well. Of putting in work and people that you were working with not working out. So you guys meet this person here. You guys meet this person here. You know, and it's like y'all just connect, y'all click. Yeah, I feel like this is work. Look, you guys are very successful traveling around the world. We got Libra, heavy Sag is here. Sag. We got Pisces here, Libra here. You're very successful. You and your family will be very successful. But it's after partnering with this person. You can't go do this alone or something. Let's get one more for this Ten of Cups. This got three. Let's get three for each of them then. It's like started a pattern or something. Look, this Sun card. Look, Ace of Cups. Again, this is Leo. Hey, it's a lot of fire. So it's a lot of action is here. Your name could start with an L. Mm-hmm. A lot of fire. I feel like you guys could definitely be fire signs watching. You guys are taking on a lot of action, a lot of movement right now. I mean, the very first card out was the Eight of Wands. You know, there could be some battles, especially within your finances that you were experiencing. What's this Ten of Pentacles? Ooh, somebody's walking away from a family situation. Damn. Somebody is walking away from a family. This just took a turn for some of you guys. These are different messages. It's all one, but different messages can come out. This is general. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn here heavily. Yeah, somebody has walked away from an offer. What is this, Spirit? What is this Ten of Pentacles? Another for this Ten of Pentacles. A choice. Yeah, you're going to have to make a choice. Again, something about work. Ten of Pentacles. You may have to choose to walk away from a family situation or from something. Let's see what this is. You guys are walking away from something, though. From a soulmate, from a childhood. What's this Eight of Cups? You guys are headed and moving towards success. Yeah, you cutting something off. Oh, this is a separate. Somebody in your family could have been being sneaky with something, is what I'm. This is like a whole nother energy that just creeped in here, y'all. Again, it's general, so I'm going to get multiple messages. A lot of times it's a streamlined story, but a lot of times it's in and out. Yeah, somebody is walking away from a family situation. Some of y'all could be walking away from a lot of money. This could be a situation. Y'all could be a family that you could be a part of family to come with money, and your parents was trying to control you with money. If you don't be a doctor, then you're cut out the will. And you like, shit, damn, I'm gonna be broke, but I gotta make it on my own. I ain't about to be controlled. Something like that. It's something going on. I want to dive deeper. Yeah, you're going to dive deeper and look into something too. Because this energy is different from this. Great Spirit, what's this Eight of Cups and this Ten of Pentacles type? Literally, all of a sudden, I feel nauseous. And when I say I feel like throwing, literally just right now. I've been good this whole read, clearly. We how many minutes? We 25 minutes in. I've been good. Literally right now, I just feel nauseous. And like, I'm about to just start sweating everywhere. Yeah, something is off. You can't make this up. Do y'all see how that even tried to seep out? Yeah. There could be an emperor look. Okay, I gotta say this too. See, this why I don't do relationship reads. Because y'all be in some messy ass stuff. Somebody walking away from a whole entire family. I'm just saying. Somebody is walking away from an entire family and coming towards you. They leaving a whole entire family. What's this Ten of Pentacles? And this Eight of Cups. Because I asked what the Eight of Cups is, and we got this Queen of Swords. Same difference. Somebody being sneaky. Look at this. I'm trying to tell. Boy, I don't know what y'all doing. Somebody leaving a whole family. This Queen of Pentacles here. What's the Seven of Pentacles? Seven of Pentacles. Yeah, you're paying attention to your inventory and what you've invested. You like, okay, you've invested a lot here. And you like, do I want to invest this coin too? You guys may be investors, or again, maybe you got some money. If you came from money and you walking away from this family, maybe you taking the money that you got and you like, hey, how am I going to invest it so it can grow? That's what I see here as well. Yeah, you confused. You thinking about what to do next. This emperor could be confused too. This emperor wants to move forward with you. Okay, what's this emperor here? What's this emperor here? Told you they stressed out because they left a family situation and they coming towards you and they don't even know how you're going to respond, but they know they had to leave this family situation. I feel like they were already leaving this family situation. They ain't leaving the family situation because of you. They was already leaving the family situation. But I feel like they could have been holding on to this family situation for longer than necessary. But they also know that they want to get to you or be with you. And so they're going on and making this happen. Unfortunately, it sounds like someone that was married, and male or female, but it's the male here. Someone that was married, the marriage was already in shits, or whatever the case was. They were already going through a separation or divorce or whatever. They may have met you. You was like, I can't go for that. No, no, can do. So you living your life. But this person that motivated them to really go on and really get out. Maybe they were going slow with the divorce and all that. Just kind of lallygagging, kind of playing around. But now they were stressed because they like, dang, I really want you, whoever you are watching, if it applies. And they're making sure this hurries up and gets over. But they know that they're fresh out of one situation coming to you. It's like, I'm trying to tell you, I'm just trying to tell y'all what I see. This is a little messy. I know y'all like that messy stuff. Like, ooh, get the popcorn. It's drama. But it's okay. You know, it ain't on this channel all the time. So I'll read it. You feel me? I'll read it. Yeah, but you know this. You already know this is what's going on. You already know this. Pisces energy here again. Aries heavy. It could definitely be a Pisces and a Sag energy or a Pisces and Aries that's here. Or Pisces and Leo. Definitely look like it's a Pisces of somebody. But here's husband and wife here. So it's kind of like a lot going on. So there's this situation over here with somebody coming towards you and wanting to work with you and so forth as well. But we got this situation. But it's funny how these two are here. What's the final advice between this? And what's going on between this you and this emperor? Because you over here doing good. So even if this is somebody else, this ain't this emperor. It could be, in some cases, it could be the emperor. This person, the emperor, could be playing both roles. But I feel for you, this is just a business partner, somebody that you're working with. For some of y'all, it may turn into more. But this is you doing you, living your life. And this is what's going on in the background with this person. You get what I'm saying? Or whatever's going on. And this, we'll get back to that. Let me see what's going on between these two that are going through, they're in different places in their lives. You guys see that? What's this empress and emperor? What's this empress and emperor? What's between this emperor and empress? What's between this emperor and empress? What's the energy between the empress and emperor? Woo! We got love here. Aquarius energy. Somebody sees you as the one. Not the two, the three, the four, but the one. This person trying to get back to you. This person's getting back to you. This person coming back to you. If you connected with this person for work, even if it's just for work, this person may be a little jealous because they may be like, what's up? What's going on? Why you working? Like, I can do this. But like, even for me, like who I am, I don't think I can like have work with my spouse like that, so to speak. Like, let me keep that separate. You just hear too many horror stories. I don't know about that. I know we can be in the same field or something like that, but my business is my business, bro. Your business is your business. Not saying we can't have business together and create something together, but with my personal, I don't know. We just got to see how it work out. I don't know. You feel me? But for some of y'all, they're going to be like, hey, they want this love relationship though. Mm-hmm. For some of y'all, this person that you work with, you're actually going to end up being with this person. Some of y'all may reject this person. Ooh, all the energy that this is taking, y'all got a headache. That's why I'll be doing these relationship reads like that, of course, because it just be so much. It'd be a lot. It's like, dang. And I could start relationship coaching too. Yeah, y'all going to reconcile. Yeah, they go to Eight of Wands. Yeah, they coming. Here they come. Y'all reconciling. Y'all gonna be like, yes. Yeah. Yeah, they coming in to give you something. They stressed about it though. They want to reconcile. For some of y'all, y'all may want to too. I mean, I ain't judging. Do what y'all do. When I say reconcile, meaning they met you. Y'all haven't been to. I mean, well, shit, maybe you was. I'm going to say this. Keep your legs closed to married folks. But whatever. That's man or woman. But that ain't none of my business. You feel me? I done been on both ends. So I get it. However, yeah, no. But definitely, when I say reconcile, they met you possibly and they want to come connect with you. I don't know, y'all. I'm getting annoyed and tired. Look, they watching, y'all. What's the final advice for this connection? What's the final advice? I feel like y'all gonna say, yup. What's the final advice? Let's see what spirit wants you guys to do, though. What is the final advice for this connection, for this emperor and empress? I mean, it is emperor and empress. I mean, sometimes people can be in the wrong relationship. Shit, I was married in the wrong fucking relationship. So when I got on my connection, it's like, yeah, like not immediately, you know, but it's like, yeah, I want to be in a connection. I want to, yeah. You can be in the wrong connection. You can't help when you meet somebody. So I ain't judging or nothing because we all done had our situations. You feel me? Dang, my neighbor, I got my window open and they lights is like beaming straight into my windows. Like, dang. What's the final advice for this emperor and emperor? Death. Spirit says, nah. There's your answer. I mean, there's your answer. Oh, I could go deeper, but I ain't about to do that. I ain't about to do that. Let's see. Let's get some final oracle messages. Great Spirit. Y'all can go ahead and book your one-on-ones down below in the description bar. That's too many. Just one or two. I don't want to get that many. But Spirit says no. This person is manipulative. It's no bueno. I mean, if I was y'all watching, I would be like, hell no, I wouldn't want that. But it's just to be aware so you know. That's why it's coming out, so you're aware and know what's happening. You feel me? I done had some people try to come back this way. Ain't nobody married. I don't fuck with married people. At all. At all. But my story is different than this, you know, but I've had people trying to come back to me, trying to make it seem like it's all, you know, people that I've connected with, you know, but it wasn't like we weren't together or anything. You feel me? And it's like, nah, I'm good. So what I'm saying is, oh, they gonna be coming back, because I didn't experience multiple motherfuckers trying to come back. Nah. You snooze, you lose. You wasn't treating me right. They be saying you ever... Look, brother keeps wanting to come out. So something about your brother, because it keeps wanting to come out. So there's something going on with your brother. And look, sacral chakra. What the what? That keeps wanting to come out. What's going on here? What? Y'all got some weird energy. I don't even know if I'm going to put this read out. This energy is just... You need to meditate. Tell me more. Maybe you guys telepathically are connecting with a brother of yours. Some of you guys may have a brother that has passed away. And if you meditate, you guys will get some messages from him. I'm also hearing the name Jamal, or your name could start with a J. I'm hearing Jesse, Royal Goddess. Some of you guys have the ability, your medicine woman or medicine man. Some of you guys have the ability to scribe. Some of you guys are scribers. Chosen one. We also have the answer no. If you guys are asking something. But some of you guys have the ability to channel messages. Or you guys are a medium. But I definitely see somebody's brother here. And this meditate flew over there. So it's kind of like connecting with a brother. Return something to sender. Return this negative ass energy to sender. Because this motherfucker will try to come in all sweet and stuff. But we already knew it was full of battles. They want to reconcile. Y'all may want to reconcile too. Do what y'all want to do. But Spirit is clearly saying no. Not only the Five of Swords at the bottom of the deck, but death energy here. Like, why would you even want to get involved with all of that? That's messy. That's messy as fuck. Anything else, Spirit? But somebody is deaf. This is the person that's blocked from coming from you. Y'all remember in the beginning? Somebody blocked from coming towards you? Spirit, this is the person that's blocked from coming from you. This is the person trying to pull up at your house. They trying to find your ass. Somebody like, where you go? They trying to find you. Don't be surprised if y'all get messages from... fake account. Y'all, that shit is real. I'm trying to tell you. All right, I'm about to stop because ain't nothing really coming out. Anything else here, Spirit? Friday. Something could be taking place on Friday. What's his brother energy? Brother? Because that's just kind of random. And it wants to be out here. So let's focus on that. Brother. Okay. A transformation here. BU is freeing. Some type of transformation. some type of magic and meditating. Yeah. You're maybe your brother is protecting you. Unfuckwittable. Maybe you're trying to get your brother to meditate, or maybe your brother is going through some type of change. Maybe your brother is also as magical as you or something. They have a spiritual gift as well with his brother and meditate here and his Aeu here. Anything else for brother? Anything else for brother? It's something you know. You guys could be an influencer. All right, I'm going to get ready to leave y'all messages here. Overflow abundance is here. You won't break my soul. These are your messages. You guys can give this video a thumbs up. You guys can book your personal readings and coachings down below in the description bar. And I will see y'all in the next one. I am Coach Nayla Latrice. Peace.